my calculations are correct, if we switch this, the runaway train will go into the siding. But if this train is gonna go ahead, we have to switch it this way.